Now, coming to the Botswana Environmental Assessment Practitioners, because I'm an environmental assessment practitioner, it's an industry that was started by an Act of Parliament in 2010. Initially, when sustainable development became the buzzword, like everybody was talking about it. I think everybody in this room is familiar with the term because we all interface with the environment. So at this industry, like any other at this association, we regulate the industry, and I currently sit on the board that certifies and regulates and registers the practitioners. So basically that's what I wanted you to appreciate, because it's an industry that is not fully appreciated. Seated in this place are people who interface with us, but you don't know much about us. People use us as a scapegoat. They plan, they get all the resources they need to put development in place until crunch time, when now they have to implement. Then they remember, I should have done an environmental impact assessment. Then we are seen to be a stumbling block to developments. So to all the practitioners in here, I urge you to, the first time you think of a concept of a project, remember there is what we call an environmental impact assessment.
My question is, what are we doing wrong, or is there like a time frame? Do we just sit and hope that one day we will be that good, or is there something that we need to do?
It's not an overnight thing. But Geoflux and MG Properties, they are citizen companies. So as I indicated, Geoflux will be 30 this year. So you can tell, you know, that over time, the brand got to be known. I think hashtag She Built Her Environment Conference is really what we've all been waiting for. It has provided an environment and a forum where women can cross-pollinate views and ideas, especially those of us in the built environment, because currently it appears like we are operating in silos, while in fact we really need each other, because there are areas of interface. For example, myself being from the environmental assessment profession, I realized today that I interface with almost everyone who was presenting today. So I think this conference is the way to go. I'll be looking forward to next year's, and I'll recruit a lot more people to come and enjoy and partake in this conference. Thank you.